We're watching Mikey backing up here. What happened, Pita? Almost, I'm gonna shut up. Mikey Garcia leaving the gym after a long day, media day today. I didn't even know there was a ramp 2500. I thought it was only a 1500. They go more, Mikey, they go more than 1500?
3500.
What's
3500?
It's got the
double,
the
That's cool.
There's a monster truck.
Yeah, there's a 35. I think it's called the two tires.
Yeah, that's, oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, I've seen those. A lot of towing companies and those kinds of companies.
Yeah, that's what they use them for.
So, Alfredo Escarza Jr., tell people, sir, where do they follow you at?
At AE.JR on Instagram and Alfredo Escarza Jr. on Facebook. And on Twitter, I just made a Twitter, Jr_Escarza, my last name, ESCARCEGA.
I'm going in the house. But what was your day like today? Are you waiting for the kids?
Yeah.
That's been a long day for you. Easy work.
What was my day like?
Yeah.
It was good. You know, I woke up, got breakfast with Frank the cook. He woke me up and had to go train in the morning. We all trained at 10 a.m. because of the media workout.
Yeah.
And obviously, I made my reporting debut today.
And you did a great job. I saw you shot tons of footage of mine. I ran out of memory. That's never happened to me before.
Yeah. No, I did a good job. I asked really good questions. And I got good footage.
You were killing it.
Yeah, I felt good about it.
Okay. If you had to interview Frank the cook, what would you ask him?
What's for dinner?
Now,
what's for dinner?
Hey, are you making that thing with marijuana where it's called wax? Is that what you're doing? Are you doing making wax right now?
Marijuana?
You know wax?
Yeah, I know what wax is.
Where they extract the the honey. What's it? It's like honey.
It's pure THC.
Honey oil.
Are you doing pure THC right now?
Yeah.
It looks like it.
Come on, man.
That's where you get the munchies.
Frank the cook makes us hungry. He's been feeding us good, though.
Hey, he gave you compliments.
I did. I got you. I always got you.
He said you had breakfast with him. What did you guys have for breakfast?
He woke me up and gave me... What did you give me for breakfast? Tell him.
Oatmeal.
And what is this? Fish? Salmon?
No. Hey, don't show people, man.
Come on.
They're going to steal your menu?
Hey, Frank, so how are you doing with all the fighters on the weight?
All on weight.
Hold on. I want to show the price. $7.27, and he charges them $60 per person.
So nobody's struggling? Nobody's struggling to
make money? That's what I mean, man.
Come on, man. He does.
Hold on, man. Freaking Ellie, go home.
Hey, he's charging you guys $60 a portion and the food only costs him $7.
That's for one piece of fish, jerk off. You know shit, Paula?
Y este, el plato nomás cuesta como $7 el carne.
That's for one person.
I don't know. We
hey, ain't it time for you to go home? Are you on live?
No, we're not live. I'm going to upload this.
Go home.
What are you making today, Frank? What's tonight?
What time is it right now?
Spend time with your
wife. What time is it?
I don't know, man.
What time is it?
Time for you to go home.
No, no, you know what
they say in the nightclubs always? You don't have to go home, but you got to go out of here. How is it?
It says... You don't have to go... No.
When the nightclub ends and they say everybody got to leave...
You don't got to go home, but you can't stay here.
Yes. That's exactly what I was telling Frank.
All right, I'll see you later, Ellie.
Hey,
have a good night.
Frank cooks and he leaves as soon as he can.
What are you making, though?
He asked.
How come you don't fix the clock in the oven? How do you know how long, what time is what?
I don't know. All right, I'll see you later.
Hey, Vasa asked, what was he making for dinner?
Pizza.
Well,
no, pizza.
No, the reason I want to say, because right now...
Ooh, coffee, watch it.
See how you never answered that question. Never answered it.
I think Frank has ADD. He's all over the place.
No, man, I want to go home.
I got to ask you a question.
I'll see you later.
The reason
I asked
what
time
it was, because there's crazy traffic to LA if I leave right now. Why not wait 30 minutes till the... All right,
wait over there.
And he's got tons of fans. You got fans, Frank.
I know.
You can't be disappointing them.
Yeah, everybody at the library is his biggest fan.
It's all good. Like I said, I'll take Frank's fans. I'll take his followers since he's not cooperating.
Frantic_1.
Take them off.
So everybody, unfollow and follow me.
AE.JR.
Very simple.
Stay tuned, right here. FaceReport.com. I'm back reporting. And if you want to buy wax, hit up Frank the cook. He's selling wax right now. I can smell it even. I'm high off the fumes. Secondhand smoke. Hey, he's making wax.
This shit has to go. Watch out.